A defiant Recep Tayyip Erdogan has vowed to press on with plans to build on Gezi Park in Taksim Square, one of Istanbul's last few remaining green spaces. Despite the violence that has spiraled from an initial sit-in protest, the Turkish Prime Minister said he would not give in to what he labeled wild extremists. İllegal örgütlerin saldırılarına, kışkırtmalarına rağmen, despite provocations by illegal organizations, despite the damage done to local shops, despite attacks with stones and petrol bombs, the police retain the authority vested in them. But as I said before, I have given orders to the Interior Minister and to the Governor that necessary steps will be taken if excessive force is used. In a further concession, Erdogan admitted mistakes may have been made in the use of tear gas. The governor of Istanbul has already reported 63 arrests with 12 injuries. But Erdogan has shown no other signs of backing down and pleaded with the demonstrators simply to pack up and leave, describing the movement as ideological rather than environmental. He's also accused the main opposition of manipulating the protests. Erdogan ended his speech at Turkey's Exporters Assembly by issuing a stark warning to the Republican Party's opposition chief not to use provocative words in an upcoming speech in Taksim.